Play this on the radio. Play this on the radio.
From the beginning, Pop was trying to skeet while I was in his sack. I made them cells notice me. Paddled every one of them. Beat them to her ovaries. While I was in her stomach, I was rapping to her heartbeat. Listen to the echo, see, I make it difficult to sleep. 8 months, 5 weeks, she be making history. Lynette was giving birth to me, thinking it's nothing hurting me. Doctor, something's irking me, he just spit a verse to me. Age one, didn't crawl, stumbled right up on my feet. Just then, took a knee, thanked him for my destiny. See, life will have his way with mine, she gave up and abandoned me. I would be her guardian, transformed, crumble kid. Fast forward fireworks, from the hands of Jubilee. This is to my friend and me, my nigga, what you used to be. Popping champagne by my side is where you supposed to be. Heard you lit a fire like, watch these niggas post to me. Cigar is mine, I might shit with LOD and loop. The rest of y'all snow on the ground, meaning you get the poop. I'm getting big, God, earth need a sunroof. I'm winning, how I feel about it, call me cameras, I'm soup. I don't blow my own horn, but you sure to. Now she in my home, going to camera for own photo shoot. Nah, I ain't even here to reminisce. I'm here to show the low homies great penmanship. Show them how to go from a bus pass to the dealership. Into highway, first lane or first class. Airplane and G4 to say G is he when you see me. And we all gotta fall off with you first, G. Watch me to see what life is supposed to be. Rag the riches, trust the sinners, can they say J me? Said you gotta believe. I said you gotta believe. What? Yeah. I gotta be his prophecy. I'm gonna be the best. You gotta believe. Yeah. Said you gotta believe. What? I said you gotta believe. Life is one from Stuyvesant, I put it on the map. It ain't about where you been, let's talk about where I'm at. I pull my shetty up like it's tatted to my back. Short stops, give me hugs, my niggas give me gas. Short ass hanging out like my dudes on the black. Your teeth spaced out, you do your cap. I'm a big dog, no leash on this pit bull. I may eat till over four, throw it up to eat again. All I need's a pad and pen, one mic. I'm the man now, fuck what you might have had a been. Never in a million years when I thought that this would be happening. Boy, I'm the flex mob, setting all these Bobby Trends.
If you gotta believe, you
said you gotta believe.
What?
I gotta be his prophecy, I'm born to be the best.
You
gotta believe, said you gotta believe.
Word. Yo, it was light. It's nice. So it's nice.
You took my microphone.
That's, you know, I ain't mean to.
Well, we're short staffed today, everybody. So let me grab my stools. Come on now. Help out. That's right.
Word. Should I just get this?
Yeah, all right, everybody. You guys meet Providense. Providense meet you guys.
What it do, you guys?
That's right. What it do, you guys? Huh?
I said I couldn't wait to meet you guys.
Oh, that was nice. And you guys, they guys couldn't wait to meet you.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. So we just saw your performance. What's the name of that song?
That song is called Believe.
Believe. Okay. So we're getting ready to do my... infamous clap it or slap it.
Clap it or slap it.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Did you know anything about that?
Yeah, I did my research.
Clap means it's good.
And slap means it's not.
That it's horrible. All right, so everybody in the room that's here today at the Vanessa Jasey Show in the Vanessa Jasey Studios, clap it or slap it. So slap at it, everybody, if you didn't like it. Okay. Clap at it if you liked it.
Thank you.
Okay, so you earned a clap here on the Vanessa Jasey show.
Yes.
So you should feel honored.
I do.
And because I like to tell the truth.
You do. What did you think about it personally?
It was all right. No, it was cool. I liked it.
No doubt.
But you have a potty mouth.
I do.
Yeah.
I know.
You're too young to have a potty mouth.
I'm 23.
So tell everybody where you're from.
I'm from the Tri-City. You know, that's North Irvington, East Orange. You know, I started
You just
out.
Making that up. This hey, I never heard of Tri-City, except Tri-City People's business. I've heard of that. I never heard of. I'm from Tri-City.
You got to be a trendsetter. You know what I mean?
Okay.
You know, Tri-City. That's because you know I grew up in EO, and then you know I moved to Newark, and I was there for a lot of years. And I'm, you know, I've been through a lot of stuff, and then I get a lot of support from my homies out in Irvington too. You know what I mean? CNS was good. Shout out to everybody over there.
Okay, you're not in a gang or anything,
nah,
right?
No gangs. No gangs.
Okay. Any kids?
No children.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You want to be my baby's daddy?
I'm saying we might be able to work something out, but, you know.
I just come from a little cougar party, and you are a cub.
I'm just
You're
saying,
a little cubby.
You want to know, son, I actually like older women, you know what I mean? Because y'all got y'all stuff together, you know. Y'all know how to cook. I like to eat.
And what you going to do for the cougars?
I said you like to cook. I like to eat, you know. use your imagination.
All right, so your bio says that you're persistent, passionate, and talented.
Yeah, definitely.
What other characteristics and qualities define you?
I'm determined. Not only that, but let me see. I'm fun going. I'm serious when it comes down to like my craft, though. Like if I'm in the studio, you know, I'm 100% focused and always serious. I'm handsome.
Oh my goodness. he has a big head.
Sometimes.
And I'm not talking about the one down there.
Oh, he got mistaken. He ain't know.
Do you have a girlfriend? Because she's going to be upset that I touched down there.
I don't have a girlfriend right now.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, nobody.
You shouldn't be having dirty sex anyway.
Why?
Because you're on your grind and you're focused
oh,
right
I
now,
thought you meant.
And dirty, filthy, nasty sex will knock you off.
Now you want to know something though?
What?
You know, I like to do it when I do it though, but not, you know, all the time. But when I'm in that situation, it works. You know what I mean?
Well, just make sure you use a rubber.
Always. That's why I don't have any kids. 23 years.
Yeah.
No kids.
Okay. Even though sometimes they can break or it can explode.
Yeah, true.
You know, I don't want you running around here with any kids.
No children.
Not yet.
You know? And I know, and you want to know, son, you would know if I was doing it without, because like my siblings, my brother, he got a bunch of kids, my dad, a bunch of kids. So I would have about 4 or 5 already.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad you don't have any. So how long have you been doing rapping and music game?
I actually wrote my first rap in the first grade, age 6, and I performed it at a talent show at the school, Mr. Vito class. I'll never forget it, Peshawn Avenue School. I still remember the rap. That's, you know what I mean, too. Yeah, it was something. It's just, you know, something that I do naturally, you know, like, even now, like, I wake up in the morning, I can't get out the bed without an instrumental, like, you know what I mean, and it's just... Like I said, it's something I do naturally, and it's nothing I try to do. It's something that, you know, it's just a gift, and I'm blessed, and I'm thankful for it all the time, you know. Yeah, so since 86.
Okay.
Word.
So who have you worked with? Have you been on tour yet or anything like that?
Actually, it's funny because I was watching your show, and I seen a couple of people that I've done things with, like Do It All. He was here a little while ago.
Yeah, shout out to Do It All.
That's my big bro. What's good? Actually, Tretch, he was in the studio, too.
Shout out to Tretch.
Yeah, where we, it was like a nice big cypher. It was great, too. It was so inspiring. I remember having a conversation with Tretch, and I was like, yo, man, I'm just waiting, because I was super hungry at this time. Like, I was just now coming, like, straight notebook in my back pocket, big old headphones, straight off the street corner, and my man, Salute. Shout out to my dude, Salute, introduced me to Do had Tretch coming through to the studio, and then we got to the cypher, and I'm telling Tretch, I'm like, I'm just waiting for somebody to take the leash off my neck, man. I'm telling you, I'm just going at everybody. I want the game taking over. And Tretch was like, yo, man, don't, he's like, you too nice to be waiting for somebody else to take the leash off. Do it yourself. And I promise you, ever since then, I just been going bananas on everything, trying to take over. And you know, it's paying off. I got a couple things going on. My song, my single, Believe, I actually got a digital distribution deal through Island Def Jam for my song, Believe. It's picking up. I got a bunch of DJs. I'm not going to drop names, but I will say some people work for like Power 105. Some people work for High 97 who has my music and, you know, listening to it. And God willing, they'll be spinning it, you know, soon.